Hello Andrew, this video is about your adapter Tamron Adaptall to Nikon. Look, this is your adapter on my testing Tamron lens. Look, adapter, chip and Tamron lens. Now I check it, your adapter with chip on my testing Nikon D3 camera. Look how to install. Combine the red dot on the adapter and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Little push, counterclockwise, click. Look, unfortunately in chip it's impossible installing zoom focus lens. And my advice, I pre-programmed the middle focus focal lens between 70 millimeter and 210 millimeter. I pre-programmed focal lens in your chip is 135 millimeter. You can always reprogram the focal lens if you need this from our programming instruction. And I pre-programmed aperture range from 3.5 to 32. When you're shooting with chip, in camera menu choose the IFS mode. In this mode you have focus trap mode in chip. In this mode you shooting when the object will be in focus. Look how to shooting. In camera aperture 3.5, in lens aperture 3.5. In camera, for example, aperture 8, on lens, aperture 8. Turn the focus on ring, view in viewfinder, choose the any focusing point. When object in focus, you hear confirmation sound and you see confirmation light. Be very careful with chip, and chip will work long, long time. If you have any question, write me on my email, please. This is your adapter with chip, and this is front cap, and this is package. Today I packaging your adapter and sending to you on Monday from Slovakia. And I take the tracking number on Sunday. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.